Welcome everybody to Forza Horizon 3. Which is everyone's favorite Horizon except for mine, because I'm sorry, Horizon 1, you can't beat the atmosphere of Horizon 1, but I still love 3 to death. Oh my gosh. Alright, so same deal with Horizon 2 and Horizon 1. I'm just going to be doing every showcase. I'm going to see if the DLC has any showcases. If they don't, then that'll be the end of the video. I did do Storm Island Gauntlets, but I'm probably not going to upload them. So, first things first. There we go. Like I said, I'm going to see if Hot Wheels has any. I'm pretty sure Loser Mountain doesn't have any either. Yeah, this isn't going to be long. I remember, yeah, Big Air is the finale. Yeah, there were five. Just like in Horizon 2. Well, let's start from the beginning. All right, so this is when showcases started to show the fuck out. Like, Horizon 2's took it up, but then Horizon 3 is when they started blowing it out of the water. And seeing what they've done with Horizon 4 with the trailers and all, it looks interesting, man. Oh, I'm so ready. I'm getting it Monday at midnight. Or, you know what I'm saying, like, the midnight in between Monday and Tuesday. And it's like, we just got here. Man, I remember playing this in the demo too. Oh yeah, I forgot they... They hooked the guy up to the Jeep. I still can't believe Horizon 4 looks better than this.
Watch over the trees.
How did they do this? What magician did they have over there playing around? I wonder if I still have that demo screenshot. Just the jump from each horizon is astounding.
People live in those houses, watch out!
I'm trying to get a good view of them. He's getting chucked around. Man, I miss the feeling I got playing all of these showcases for the first time. Like, it's been 2 years. Like, I still remember how I felt first playing the showcase. I'm just amazed that it still looks this good. And after, like, because I'm doing all of these videos like back to back. So going from Horizon 1 to Horizon 2 and seeing that jump, and then going from Horizon 2 to Horizon 3, you just really see how much it's changed. Graphically and in terms of just cars and features in the game itself. Oh, that's
okay, Warren.
Bad.
Pilot screen. Call it when you're ready to drop.
Righto, there's the finish line. Cut me loose.
I wonder what happens if I let him win. Whatever. Too late. but if he would just stop. Yeah, this is when they just step it up. I got a Forza Thon achievement. And who could forget this one? Didn't occur to me they added like better cutscenes to all the showcases too.
It's a fighter jet. It has a power plant bigger than your car. But you know, foot to the floor. I believe in you.
Oh yeah, I want to point out how much money I have too. I went from 4 mil in the first game, 5 mil in the second game, to 16 mil in this game.
I still kind of believe in you.
And Kira was the best upgrade. Going from Ben to Kira was like... I can't think of an analogy. Going from Ben to Kira is like going from Burger King to Wendy's. I say that's accurate. Somebody can probably think of a better one. Blue and orange, I see you, babe. Man, Centenario or the Centenario. I say Centenario because I don't see a damn CH in it. They really did get better at making all these showcases more cinematic. I mean, they're still rigged, but at least they're more fun to drive through. Here's the moment everybody screenshotted. Oh man, that's still epic. Still kind of pisses me off that like I perfected this game and then they add like one more car pack with achievements in it just to fuck with me. But yet, I see ya. You're doing this to what, man?
Wow, everything that sounded like doubt, that was just me trying to motivate you. Hey, it worked!
And also, to be fair, he was flying around the damn city. Good old Z28.
It's a freight train. Brilliant, isn't it? Word of warning, though. The course we designed crosses the tracks. You might want to get to those bits before it does. Right on time. You ready for this?
Definitely the best showcases out of the entire series. Right down the middle. pretty sure that was the primary thing they focused on. Like, not only making everything more cinematic, but it's making everything more fun to drive. Oh, ow. Okay, no. I'm sorry. I can't. I can't believe that. Oh, slow down, Tiger. Got one more jump. Oh, I had all the time in the world. I thought there was more carts that I had to dodge. Or, like, if I got there too late, I wouldn't have been able to jump. Come on, baby. I see you down there. I'm really excited about the Halo Showcase event before. Now, I want to keep it a secret, but people keep posting it on Twitter, and it's pissing me off. Major Nelson. Green Skull, you fucking bitches. Let me be surprised. Stop trying to spoil it.
Terrible train driver. You're early.
Lord, what happened to my damn chill to the bone? I don't know what that Forza's non-event was. What happened to my damn spoiler? That jump didn't do that much, did it?
What's the fastest thing on Earth without wings or wheels? So you're racing a team of powerboats. You're welcome.
I love you, Kira. Thank you for not being Ben.
Don't embarrass me.
Oh yeah, I didn't realize the song was actually the river. Game is so pretty. All three games are pretty, but like, damn. Just damn, man. I fucked up that turn so hard. Don't mind that. I'm good at this game, I promise. I swear in online, I drive so damn safe. I don't be taking any risks. Okay. I'm getting Forza Horizon achievements out the ass, and I'm not doing anything. Oh shit, okay, I thought I was gonna actually fall. Oh yeah, the water drop this one. I just love how they just stepped it up every game. I forgot which part they jump over. Ow. Okay, can you stop? Alright, come on. Yeah, get back on track. Yep, that was it. I actually jumped at that part, I'm not gonna lie. When I first played it, I was not expecting that at all. Alright, come on, we all know these showcases are rigged. Slow down. Yep, see? I clearly lost. That red boat was...
Amazing drive, boss. I honestly had no idea they were going to jump your car. If I'd known, I might have insured you for more. But hey, it's fine. Here you are, in one piece.
The red boat clearly got there first. What are all these Forza-thon achievements? I don't even know what I'm getting. All right, here it is. The finale of the game.
This is it, boss. Our big finale.
Now I'm kinda mad.
Look at the size of that thing. Have fun, yeah?
I ain't gonna lie, I'm kinda mad that they ended it. I mean, this still is an epic showcase. I don't know, just ending it on a long-ass race. That's the ideal way to end Horizon games. They did in one, they did in two. I don't know why they didn't do that here. But I mean, at least there's still one in this game. Hopefully, they didn't do that in Horizon 4, but if they did, I'm not going to be too sad about it. Yep, I think I screenshotted right there. I screenshotted somewhere here. I think they had to have one cinematic jump in every showcase. God, I forgot how so much damn vibration. Final stretch. Now I am glad that in Horizon 4 you're back to being the contestant. Being the boss was cool, but nothing beats being the contestant. It's just more fun. It's way more fun to be the
contestant. That's the sound of 50,000 fans having their minds blown. Couldn't have done it without you, boss.
Another Forzathon? What the hell? What am I? Why am I getting all these Forzathon achievements? Oh my goodness. I'm getting so... All right then. Like, these Forzathon, like, it's not getting turned off. I think they activated these Forzathon achievements and then they didn't turn them off. This is Horizon. They're supposed to turn them off. I mean, shit. I ain't complaining. All right. Well, I think that's just about it. Don't know if I'm gonna do the same thing with Horizon 4 once I've done all the showcases in that game. But it was just nice to go back and do all of these. But come on, I gotta see. Yeah, that's what happens. That's what happens when you slowed Hot Wheels. I don't know how they're gonna top this though. Like, my mind was blown when this came out. Like, how the hell? What DLC are you going to add in 4 that could rival this? Well, if I do that, yep, there's no showcase events. Damn it. There's no showcase events. It's just races and then that Goliath circuit. But it's cool though. Alright guys, well that was it. Sorry if this video wasn't that entertaining. And sorry that I don't upload that many videos anymore, because I've really lost interest in YouTube. But I just wanted to do something to contain my hype. I'm so ready for Tuesday. So if you watched all 3 videos, if you just watched this one, thank you so much. I'll catch you all later. Deucey, another Forzathon achievement. Okay. Bye, guys.